Gaka means in English noble song. Noble song, and sometimes it's translated as song of songs. No, it's gaka is something. It's dance piece, but it's music theater, and it's at the same time it's a ritual, and it will be played in outside where the nature is very much involved. I think we're going to pray for nature, or you might say God.
Something, well, at least it used to be, it's something that that people made because they believed that this procedure which will change something. In this sense, all the music what people make, I think it's in a way ritual, because I believe that music changes people. At least it has to change. I think when people go to theatrical performance or to musical performance, they have to come out different, very different. I mean, something has to change.
日本の島の国の海に囲まれていて、そして山もたくさんあって、雨もたくさん降って、そしてフォーシーズンあってっていう、海と山とっていう雨の匂いがする。そういうから、そういうふうなところで生まれた人間の長い歴史みたいなものっていうのが、その私の今回イメージしている種みたいなもの。